We're back and check out this story. Five rehabilitated sea turtles were released back into the ocean in St. Augustine, Florida. The Florida Aquarium helped the endangered turtles, which are Kemp's Ridleys, the smallest species of sea turtle, recover after they were initially stranded in a cold stun event in New England. And the footage from Florida Aquarium shows the moment that staff released the turtles back into the ocean.